Kenny Crumpton. Hey, how you doing, my friend? Oh, listen, buddy, old
yes,
pal.
That would be me, Kenny Crumpton.
Yeah,
yes.
Hey, thank
one of our much. Favorites.
Yeah, yeah.
One of our favorites.
Hot chicken. Hey, Kenny, how you doing, man?
Yeah, yeah, hot chicken.
Hot chicken
kicking
takeover.
With hot chicken. That's yeah. me this morning. I'm kicking with hot chicken. Everyone is excited about hot chicken takeover. Oh my gosh. So everyone in the newsroom is excited. Everyone in the city is excited. Tina, are you excited?
I am so excited.
Yes.
Only at Crocker Park.
Only at Crocker Park. Explain this whole hot chicken takeover phenomenon.
So hot chicken takeover started in Columbus. Mm-hmm. We are the first place in the Cleveland area to have a hot chicken takeover.
Yeah.
And it's opening today.
Opening today. And there's some really cool things happening with the Neighborhood Alliance. Mm-hmm. And gee, you have a little treat there.
So you get a free tea, sweet tea or unsweet tea, when mm-hmm. you come in for lunch. So,
okay.
I mean, I love my tea.
Yeah, I see. And lots of fun things happening at Crocker Park for the month of October.
We do. We have our Tricks and Treats event on October 26th. Uh-huh. It's from 12 to 4. We have a pet costume contest, and then we have trick-or-treating for kids. So,
are you dressing your dog up in a costume?
Of course. Of course. And I'm going to dress just to match her or something.
Of course you are. Of course you are.
We'll see what it's going to be this year.
Because you're one of those awesome moms who dresses their dog and dresses like their dog when their dog has a costume. All right. Well, Hot Chicken Takeover happening right here at Crocker Park. We are going to indulge ourselves, right?
I can't wait. I'm
feeling
so hungry.
Hot, hot, hot. Yeah, chicken for breakfast. What's for breakfast? Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.